Stone Mountain RC Warbird Day. Beautiful 109G. F4U Corsair with fold up wings. That's a Hellcat. Beautiful Hurricane here with great detailing inside.
Beautiful model.
That's B25. This is my stuff. So I've got my FW190, my Flightline Spitfire 9, TA-152. B-51 Mustang, P-38, A-6M Zeke or Zero, they're on the table, and I've already put up my F-86. I've already flown them today.
Of course. And got the You had a choice.
I know. I was like, oh, the orange one looks...
Nice weathering on this P-40. Dallas doll. We got a B-25 fan, some, also some great interior work on these, probably can't see it, but great inside detailing.
Hey, Adam, you gonna get a flight in before we tear it up?
That the first flight?
Their T-40 and T-28. They did a T-28 flight. I think there were 10 or 15 of them up at once. Ooh, nice B-17. Looks like an F model.
Come back around and act like it was stall or something.
Nice F-16, another P-47. Nice looking radial in there. Good internal detailing too on the pilot and the cockpit. T-6. Big A6M. This is a really impressive Warbird bird. I've been to a few of these, and I think by far there's more Warbirds out here than any other event I've been to.
Horizon Hobbies products, but anyway, we went out to his nice big field.
Okay, that's all.